name is Lily Juliana Shaw reporting, and I am going to report the weather and news for today. So, I'm going to report it with my professional.
Dark out there, but you'll see, but right after this. So there is this action going on upstairs. It's like pounding like this. So yeah, please.
So our weather and news today will be thunderstorms and a chance of rain. So if you are at a football game.